Can you believe that this tiny end button is changing the sound of the violin? The end button is this tiny piece here. You only see like the head of a screw, which is similar like this. All the vibrations are going over this end button.